vlog, we're going to take the famous Sabang X zip line, which is 800 meters long, and crossing from there to there. I've tried the zip line before.
Dito kaya?
I've tried the zip line before.
Ha? Kailan po ninyo yung guide yun?
Okay.
Yung may pasan-pasan kayo niyo
po. Sige po. Chance, look. Look, there's someone ziplining. Look at that. I'm not sure if you're gonna see it, but... Oh my God. It's not that fast anyway, so it's okay. At least when you fall, well, hope not. At least when you fall, there's some water to catch you. It's not that painful. Okay, this is not my first time, having the zip line. Is this your first time, Shanks? Not her first time. This will be my second time with my entire life. The first one is the one I had in Danasan in Cebu, Danasan Eco Park. I think it's longer or just with similar length or whatever. I'm not really sure, but yeah, I think it's this long. But that was scary because it's all ground and this is like, oh, come on, you don't want to be trapped on that beach. But no, you will not be trapped there. You're just gonna be trapped right there at the very tip. So you can do the mangrove and the Sabang X zip line because you can just walk from the mangrove tour to there. So Shanks, good luck later. She's going first. And I'll just see her later. The color tickets. And yeah. So we're done doing the zip line. We survived. Shanky shouted at first. I didn't. I just said, woo! So yeah, it felt like something adventurous. The water is great, but I didn't drop there, but of course. But the view is awesome.